Tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.
A Taco Bell caught fire in Englewood today. Look at this video. It blocked almost the entire plaza on McCall Road. It all reopened just in the last few minutes. Deputies tell us construction work was being done when the fire sparked. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio is outside the Taco Bell in Palm Plaza to walk us through the aftermath.
Well, Peter, the good news here is that no one was hurt. But if your plan was to head through the drive-thru here at this Taco Bell for dinner, hate to break it to you, but the fast food joint will remain closed as the fire marshal investigates a cause. The fire broke out this afternoon, and we know that the fire didn't actually start in the kitchen. It started outside of the business, but right now all of the damage here is inside the Taco Bell. It's related to water damage from the firefighting efforts. Again, it took them about 25 minutes to put out the fire this afternoon, but I did actually talk to an employee who tells me that they were having air conditioning problems right before this fire broke out this afternoon. But right now we are still waiting for a cause from the fire marshal and count on NBC2 to bring you that cause to our NBC2 app as soon as we are alerted. I'm reporting live in Englewood.